one year. So I asked that potential coachee, potential coach to meet me. And then based on that, I can see that the criteria that I select him, and after a year, I was success. I would say that I'm very pleased with my progress with this coach. The criteria that I choose is that first, he is really good listening. That what I heard. First meeting, he tried to understanding me. This guy is trying to learn from me, steal from me, or what is the real problem. So he did good listening, good questioning, and really patient. Every meeting came up, I have some thinking, leaving the meeting room. And he is very forced me to think by good questioning. So that my criteria. So after that, I wrote about him on Bangkok Post, on my website, if you want to know who, you can go there. But I think the criteria is that this guy, this coach, he is good listening, good questioning, and interpreting. Because that's what I send from many people, and I send it from him in there. We still keep in touch, and he's still a good friend. So I think that my experience as a coach and also as a coach is into this, because I need some people to fit myself, and he helped me to fit that.
Can I add more criteria? Okay.
I used to have done things up to coach some of my colleagues, and I think he touched the right point. You may train any student, any people to be coached by GOE. Everybody can learn. At the end, it's a matter of experience. But one key message I got from him is the chemistry of the coach and coachee. You can immediately feel when just only with the first coach session. And if you feel that the chemistry is not going well, better separate, better stop immediately, because it will be painful. I remember Jan Gensak also asked me to stop one of his coaches, and I did it.
One more criteria of the coach is he or she must not have judgment on the coach. Another thing is not advice from their own experience, because we are coaching the one who have potential within them already. So we don't have to put our own experience into them, because it's from different map, different aspect, different responsibility. So we have to, the coach have to escalate the potential from within, from the coach in front of them. That's the most criteria of the coach.
If I can add two things, the first is a coach at high level is exactly the contrary of a teacher. It's absolutely the contrary of a teacher at high level. A perfect coach is a learner. The teacher is the client. And the coach, by learning from the client, gets the best thinking from the client. And that's the best coaching. Huh? So coach, my pencon kroon, pencon learner, totally the opposite at the highest level. Huh? Number one. And number two, another criteria for selecting a coach is that the person is brave and honest enough that when you ask him or her his or her opinion, he or she tells you exactly what he or she thinks, even if you don't like it. So you want courage and honesty from the coach, at the risk for him, the coach, to lose the business. Right? Because then he will not lose his career. So everybody wins.
Thank you. Very quick. Oh, I'm sorry. Go ahead.
I'm very poor to speak English. I want to speak Thai.
Sure,
คือผมแชร์นิดเดียวครับผมเป็นตัวอย่างของพี่เขาผมเป็นเฝ้าได้ของที่ผมเป็นเจ็ดเอ็กนะครับมีลูกค้าเป็นวัยรุ่นเมอร์แล้วก็มีลูกน้องเป็นวายคือผมแชร์เรื่องเกี่ยวกับเจเนอเรชันวายนิดนึงนะครับสำหรับผมแล้วเนี่ยคือส สิ่งที่ผมได้เรียนรู้มาคือว่าเจเนอเรชั่น Y คือผมกลับไปเข้าใจเขาผ่านสิ่งที่เขาเสกก็คือไอดอลหรืออินสปิเรชันที่เขารับหนังสือที่เขาอ่านคนยุคที่เป็นอินสปิเรชันของเขาคนที่เป็นไอดอลของเขาก็เป็นเพื่อนผมนี่แหละครับเป็นอายุใกล้ๆผมนี่แหละเช่นไม่ว่าจะเป็นหนังสืออย่างอเดย์อะไรที่เป็นอินสปิเรชันของเขาแล้วเขาก็เลยไม่ได้ต้องการที่จะเป็นซาลารีแมนตลอดบวกไปอีกประเด็นหนึ่งก็คือว่าเขาเสพคนอย่างซักเคอร์เบิร์กเสพความสำเร็จของคนกลุ่มที่คือผมเพิ่งไปสิงคโปร์มามีบริษัทหนึ่งที่ชื่อว่า E27 เนี่ยเป็นแบบเหมือนกับมีเดียของสตาร์ทอัพคอมมูนิตี้ถามว่าอะไรคือ E27 เนี่ยคือข้ออธิบายว่าแบบคนที่สักเซสก่อนที่จะ E27นั่นคือ OM ของ M ของ Gen Y ทั้งหมดเลยครับคือเขาหาความสักเซสก่อนที่เขาจะแก่เขาขึ้นในขณะที่ยังหนุ่มยังมีพลังอยู่นั่นคือไอดอลของเขานั่นคือความอยากเป็นครับแต่ถ้าสำหรับผมบอกว่ามันก็มีความอ่อนแออยู่ครับผมไปเจอเหล่า VC ในสิงคโปร์แล้วก็ไปเจอเหล่าคนที่เป็นสตาร์ทอัพที่หา VC ในสิงคโปร์แต่มันก็เหมือนว่ามันก็มีคนที่จะเป็นถึงจุดที่เป็นซักเคอร์เบิร์กเนี่ยได้แค่ไม่กี่คนแล้วเขาคงจะต้องเปลี่ยนตัว
Thank you very much. Thank you everyone. Thank you for sharing. We do not have much time. Otherwise, we can talk and discuss. All of us will be here after the session if you want to talk. We are willing to talk. Before we end the session, thank you for all coaches. Give them a big hand.Thank you all the facilitators who have done a very good job here. A few things before we adjourn the session today. As I mentioned, we will send you the summary of what we discussed. It will take us a few days, probably a week or so. Then we send you through the email together with two things. The link of the survey.The ICS survey, and also the link for you to help doing feedback for us. So we will send you the feedback form, evaluation form. Give us the feedback, what you think about the session, any recommendation, right? And we will write another book. All of us will write another book. The main purpose of writing the book is not making money, right? But we feel that, as P. Prasad mentioned, there are so many people out there who want to learn about coaching. They might not be able to afford it. And I think, well, we think that one of the best way to develop the market is to educate the market. Right? So we want to do that. And part of the information that we discuss today will be in the book that we write. But please bear with us. We are very busy. It might take a while.Last time it took us 2 years. But anyway, one commitment that you get from us is once the book comes out, you will get a copy of that. You part of our success. All right. Thank you. Enjoy the evening and have a safe trip back home. สวัสดีครับ